From Lyric Opera of Chicago, Harold Prince.
Good evening, and welcome to the Lyric Opera of Chicago. Our production of Madama Butterfly, which you'll be seeing tonight, borrows some of its stage techniques from the traditional kabuki theater. In particular, you'll see six koken, we call them stage managers, operating from prop tables on either side of the stage, delivering props, turning this turntable on which I'm standing. They're wearing black costumes and gauze masks. They'll be very useful to us over the course of the evening. And because they're wearing black, you cannot see them.
parenti la suocerò la monna lo zio Ponzo che non ci vignerà di sua presenza e fini le cucine e ti aprono gli ascendenti e i vincolati rami con due nozze quanto la discendenza vederanno assai vostra grazia e la bella grada per la
casetta che obbedisce a bacchetta vostra la compierà è per 999 anni con facoltà ogni mese di rescindere i patti solo in questo paese e la Sicilia il Parmas è contratti
e l'uomo esperto ne profitta
certo.
Thank you. voglia mi prende, saresti addirittura poco.
Non lo so, non lo so, dipende dal grado di cottura. Amore o grillo o dir non saprei, certo costei, ma con il genue martir vestato, viene con la tempo al petto soffiato, alla statura, al portamento, sembra figura da paramento, ma
15 anni, 15 anni, età di sciocche e dei confetti. non si può vedere.
ed eccoci in famiglia. Sbrighiamoci al più presto, in modo onesto.
Oh, fai la mar?
M'han detto che laggiù fra la gente costumata è questo il segno del maggior rispetto.
Che di nomi s'arrondasi coi cavi, che di nomi s'arrondasi coi cavi.
Chi brontola lassù?
Thank you.
Miguel Gomez Martinez returns to the podium to lead the orchestra and chorus of Lyric Opera of Chicago in the second act of Puccini's Madama Butterfly. The cast features Peter Dvorsky as Lieutenant Pinkerton, Richard Stilwell as Sharpless, Elena Zilio as Suzuki, and Florindo Andreoli as Goro. Anna Tomowa-Sintow is Madama Butterfly.
Thank you. Thank you. Madama Butterfly.
Madama Pinkerton, prego. Io, signor console, signor console.
Vi avvisate.
Ancora si crede. E non mi credo, solo
l'abbandono al divorzio equipalo.
Segnalata è già la nave di Pinkerton.
Quant'essa lo riveda,
egli non vuol mostrarsi, io vegli appunto per levarla d'inganno.
Butterfly, non mi
mi rammento più.
Non lo rammento, Suzuki, dillo tu.
Pazienza. Se mi vuol bene al cuore, se m'aspetta, circospezione prepararla.
Ritorna!
Al colpo!
Quanto?
E non è! Di troncarla conviene quel diavolo d'un Pinkerton. Ebbene, che fareste, Madama Butterfly, se non dovesse ritornar più mai?
Thank you.
è palese, e Pinkerton lo sa.
Oh,
avvelenato maledetto, la marcia prende e con la vita prodigale.
Thank you. Oh, amerò.
Cristo, tu, 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 t
l'avevo detto, datele voi qualche soccorso, mi struggo dal rimorso, mi struggo dal rimorso. Vedi si mi ricorda, quando la mano mi diede, badate, ella ci crede.
Thank you. You. Thank you.
From Lyric Opera of Chicago, Giacomo Puccini's Madama Butterfly. Now in its 34th season, Lyric Opera of Chicago has from its very beginning been a home to leading international opera singers. Here, taking her bow on the stage of the Civic Opera House, is the acclaimed Bulgarian soprano Anna Tomowa-Sintow, who sang the title role of Madama Butterfly. This opera is especially meaningful to her, as she made her first appearance on stage in Butterfly as Cio-Cio-San's child, Trouble. She made her debut with Lyric Opera in 1980 as Donna Anna in Mozart's Don Giovanni, and appeared in the great performances broadcast of a Herbert von Karajan Salzburg production of the very same opera. Madame Tomowa-Sintow is joined in this production by an international cast. Italian tenor Florindo Andreoli, noted for his character portrayals, is in constant demand at major opera houses around the world. He made his Chicago opera debut during the 1968 season and has appeared in over 20 roles at the Lyric since that time. The other Italian in this cast is mezzo-soprano Elena Zilio, who sang the role of Suzuki. A favorite of Chicago audiences, she has appeared in over 25 productions with Lyric Opera. Baritone Richard Stilwell, who appeared as the American consul Sharpless, is from St. Louis, Missouri. He appears regularly with the major opera companies of this country and Europe, and has established a reputation as one of America's finest singers. The role of American Navy Lieutenant B.F. Pinkerton was sung by Peter Dvorsky. The Czechoslovakian tenor made his debut with Lyric Opera as Lenski in the 1985 public television broadcast of Tchaikovsky's Eugene Onegin. This production of Madama Butterfly, directed by Hal Prince, unites many of his Broadway collaborators. Clark Dunham as set designer, Florence Klotz as costume designer, and Ken Billington as lighting designer. Renowned stage director Hal Prince is not a stranger to Lyric Opera of Chicago, as he made his directing debut here in 1978 with the acclaimed production of Puccini's The Girl of the Golden West. Spanish-born conductor and artistic director of the Madrid Opera, Miguel Gomez Martinez, led the orchestra and chorus of Lyric Opera of Chicago. Special funding for this program was provided by Ameritech, parent of the Bell Company, serving the Great Lakes region and other information businesses. Great Performances is made possible by Martin Marietta, dedicated to excellence in aerospace, electronics, information management, and materials. Martin Marietta, masterminding tomorrow's technologies. Great Performances is also made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, this and other public television stations.